I've got great news to you. The paper inside this envelope is
Shut
all about
mouth.
My...
Shut your mouth! What other nonsense is that? Can't you see this, Bills? Our electricity will soon be cut. We do not have money. So if you think you'll go to college...
Can you please calm down? Okay, so... Going back to what I'm saying... I passed... the entrance and scholarship exam. You'll not have to worry about my college education. This will answer all my needs.
What? You'll get your college fee from passing that exam? Why don't you get that money instead? And let's buy a drink!
Hey!
What did you just say, Leandro?
Are you out of your mind? Your son is not living in any bubble.
Makes me think he's gay.
Whoa!
Or maybe he's just shy of you, Jason. Bali, your father's right. Forget about that college and join us here every week!
Yes. Woo!
Hi, Bali.
Hey! Stop teasing my son! He would not be like you idiots! Idiots that don't know to do anything but lay down and drink alcohol! And you, don't ever ask money from me! I will not support you on that! Go on and live your life alone! Now, tell me, where is our money?
I spent it somewhere else. I'm really sorry. I really need that money. I'll just make it up to you the next time. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry.
Let's go. What are you going to do now? Where are we getting the money? Only if you stop drinking and start working, we can live our life comfortably. What now? Are you just going to stare at me? Answer me! What will you do?
Shut up! You're too loud! You're the one to handle! If I will stop drinking, will it produce money? No, so shut up!
I hate you! You're gonna have care to this family! You better leave this house!
Ma. Ma.
What?
What happened?
Nothing. Such a burden. And you? The money that you gave me is not enough to answer all our debts. Won't you find another source of income so you will have an essence to this family? Huh? What? Won't you?
Ma, I lost my scholarship.
What? You're such a burden to this family. I regret giving birth to you. You're worthless. Better leave this house. Go with your father.
I know you think I got it all figured out. I walk around, my head's in the clouds. I'm just a boy with his heart pouring out of his head. I wish that you could see the pain that I've seen. All of the times I spent being not me. Hope you know that it's not always happy in my head. Perfect.
Hey, stop!
To go down.
You know nothing about me.
We can talk about it.
You will just regret it in the end.
Trying my best.
Okay, so here's the deal. Get down from the position. You can tell me your problem and I will just
do it.
I will shut my mouth and I will just do it. No problem.
Holding my best. My breath till
So, what's bothering you?
I just can't take it. Life is so unfair to me.
You can feel that life is unfair. Yes, it is. But who are we to demand adjustments? It's either we are given the lesson or we are the instrument to give a lesson to others. Our purpose is destined. And we just have to accept it.
I'm tired. And I don't want to be the ones suffering.
But your pain will soon come to an end. Trust me. I'll accompany you from now on.
Doesn't have to hold you back. Doesn't have to pin you down. Let your dreams take flight. In your heart, ignite. Did you know that it's true?
I love you.
Is this all the information you got?
Down from the deepest detail.
Okay. Make a way and give this to him, not knowing where it came from. Thank you.
Able to pay for my tuition. I cannot take my exams this term. If I stay here, it's all for nothing.
Well, I can help you. I can lend you some money.
No, you don't have to. I'm not that kind of man.
Well, if you will let that pride overrule you, then you are being selfish for this.
Wanted to jump off a bridge. A suicidal teenager that wants to end up his life because of heavy and personal problems. Look, I am standing in front of you, wanting to share my life for you to be inspired and do great. One thing I learned throughout this experience is that everything happens for a reason. Every piece of the puzzle will soon be put into place. We just have to gain trust and believe the process. So always remember, you can be tired, you can be depressed, you can be lonely, you can feel all the negative things in life. What matters most in the end is the way you recover from it, the way you will wake up, stand up, and raise yourself to do better every day. It will be the legit thing that will last always and forever.
Yay!
Hey, Ma.
How are you?
Good. How about you?
How's your project?
Tonight.